join. Partner.
Come this way. Passið ykkur.
Can you smell that?
Yeah.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you. That's going to be everyone. What makes you think you stay down? To get to the Eye of the Storm. Find him. Find him. will pull me under again. I need to anchor myself. I don't want to hurt them again.
Thank you.
back, Sagir.
He was lost.
And you found him.
You brought him here.
Home.
Now he can rest.
Rest now, Saga.
Poor Senua.
It's too much.
Too much for her.
All the grief.
All the death. The others.
Their pain.
It's too much.
She can't do it.
Not alone.
But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Another haunted spirit given peace. Another victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
It weakens you. Each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't.
Can you keep going?
She is so hurt.
So yes.
Broken. She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Always.
The giant of Bardarvik is strong.
We are.
But I believe in you.
Together.
I want the bloodshed to end. Are you ready?
He will stop the sacrifices.
And she will fulfill her promise.
Each life lost hangs over her. She feels them on her skin. Their voices calling, and the ones who live their voices too. Their pain and guilt infect her. But she can't let them lead. She has to see the path herself clean and clear, and find the strength to follow it, even as dead hands pull her back. She has to find the light within, and hang it in the sky to guide the others.
What is it like, Bardarvik?
It is cheerless in winter. But the people are fed and housed and safe.
Safe?
She knows why they're safe.
Safe because of the blood.
What were you going to do when you reached it? Before you knew about the giants? Kill my father?
I came here to stop them taking my people as slaves. I think I could have killed him.
She might.
To make it all stop. But I didn't know everything then.
What good would it do?
I wonder now. Would killing him have changed it? The darkness runs deeper. The Björk fear the giants. And you'll do anything to be safe from them.
They would keep murdering us.
If I had killed your father, would someone else have taken his place and kept the blood flowing?
They all believe a lie.
We couldn't see any way to be different.
You need to show him. Show all of them. Show them how to fight the giants.
But now...